this, just power off your phone and go to recovery mode by holding power button and home button together at the same time.
Now, after you have pasted them, just power off your phone. Now just hold the power button and home button at the same time for about 10 seconds. Now with the volume button, go up and down. First, we need to install clockwork mode. Click on it with the home button and now just restart the phone. Now power off the phone once again and go to recovery mode. Now, go to white date, factory reset. And click on yes, delete all. Now go to install zip from CD card. Click on Apply Update. My first one, sorry. And select the Touch with Jelly Bean. Click on it. And now just wait about 2 minutes. Now, after it's complete, go once again and wipe data. Now we need to install the gaps. What date once again? And I need to go to advanced. Yes. White velvet gate. Click yes. And now we need just to reboot. As you can see there, this one is so stable, fast and smooth. I recommend all users of